Hey guys, Chase the Steam Engine here. Now, if you're watching this video, I am sure you have a lot of questions. First off, why does my channel look so different? As you already know, I had started to post some gaming videos due to the switch of my channel's genre. Well, that kind of backfired. Turns out what I was posting before, my Tom the Tank Engine videos, were way more popular than what I started posting. So I ended up deciding to switch back to those kinds of videos, but I also wanted to add a few changes, since my profile picture and YouTube banner were pictures taken when I was around 7. Suddenly, the idea came to me. About 1 or 2 months ago, me and my family decided to have a trip to Painted Earth. Here you could buy it and paint a small sculpture, then heat it up into glass. Luckily for me, I saw a train, so I decided to paint that one. It took me a while to come up with a name, and I came up with Chase the Steam Engine. I got the name Chase from my made-up alias that I could use to keep my mind busy whenever I was waiting for something, because obviously I was very bored. Now, back to about 2 weeks ago. I was thinking of something to call my YouTube channel, then I decided to name it after my train that I made. I think with that as my channel icon, people will know what to expect when they come into my YouTube channel. Someone who likes to play and use trains. Okay, now that we got that over with, I would like to address another thing. Will I be creating more Thomas the Tank Engine videos? Yes. Actually, that reminds me. Recently, I got the idea from another family member that I should have some background props like grass or the sky. So, I grabbed a box, cut it up, and painted it. And if you're watching this video or seeing my most recent Thomas Remake video at this point, you may have noticed for a few scenes the video seemed different. That's because I used those backroom props. I will be using those in future videos too. Finally, we have made it to the end of this video. Thanks for listening to me for what I have to say, and remember that I will be posting every Saturday from here on out when I can. Also, stay tuned for the next episode of my remakes. A big day for Thomas coming on March 27th, 2021. Have a good day, everyone.